Croft is all yours.
Base camp, this is Cardinal 2. Reinforcements on ground.
Making everything worse.
You're not. Hey, you're not. We can do this. Come on. Where to next? Can't stay here.
I don't know, Jonah!
What was that clue? The heart of the serpent, something.
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
And what kind of cup are we talking about? Some kind of chalice?
A chalice that's not very mine. Wait. It's not mine. The clue was left by a 17th century missionary, Andrea Lopez, a Jesuit. The serpent in the chalice is a symbol of St. John. We're looking for a Christian holy site.
Like a Church of San Juan? That's a pretty common name. Could be dozens.
Not within trekking distance from Paititi.
Come on, the road is this way. We'll get out of here, talk to some people.
Okay. What would I do without you?
Church of San Juan.
Let's split up. I'll look for signs of Lopez.
We'll ask around, see what we can find out.
My friend Sara's an archaeologist. She works near here. You want to go see if she knows anything about your riddle?
That would be great.
Did that earthquake make a lot of work for you?
The stone faces have always been Sara's obsession. Most people come here looking for treasure, but not Sara.
You don't know what happened.
She just wants answers.
Have you been friends a long time?
Abby, can you help me with this? It's broken.
Hold on. Are you that Lara Croft?
I am.
I recognize you from your picture. What's your interest with this place?
I'm following a riddle. The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
The stone faces? That's why I'm here too.
I don't want to step on your toes. It's the serpent in the cup I'm really looking for.
Well, I can tell you the faces have been here for at least 400 years. According to documents in the library, they keep watch. Legend has it, they're guarding a secret crypt.
A crypt?
We've never been able to find it. As you can imagine, that's what drives the treasure hunters crazy. But if the infamous Lara Croft is as clever as they say she is, well, if you were to find it, you might be doing me a favor.
You think I should start at the library?
Yes, it's over by the cemetery. It's one of the oldest buildings here. Make sure you credit me if you find anything.
Thank you. I will. Abby's friend mentioned a crypt somewhere around the library. I'll meet you there.
Oh,
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
So there's a crypt around here somewhere?
A secret crypt.
Why secret? If Lopez is involved, there's bound to be a trick.
That's a solid theory. What about you? Did you find anything?
I got a pamphlet. 7 steps closer to God.
Who knows? Maybe it'll help.
Feels like a mausoleum.
Means we're on the right track, right?
Jonah, I feel something. We're getting close. Let's look around for signs of Lopez.
These notes were written by the founder of the Sector 7. They're talking about following
this cross. It looks like it's from the 17th century. His wings, you may seek refuge. Under his wings. And under his wings, you may seek refuge. A heron and an eclipse. Be darkened, and the moon will not give its light. Jonah, those 2 Bible quotes. The sun will be darkened, and under his wings you may seek refuge.
What does it mean?
That's it. Look for a heron and an eclipse. There's a whole mural under here. Cross.
Is that what I think it is?
The silver box. It's unmistakable.
Jesus takes up the cross. These are the stations of the cross. But there's a bunch missing.
Before 1600, there were only 7. This could date back to the time of Lopez.
This is one of his clues.
Yeah, it's the kind of thing he does.
All right. Let's see if we can find a cross line around here somewhere. When we find the box, how do we get the key back from Dominguez?
We'll find a way.
Found something?
Yeah. Jesus takes up the cross. Help me lift this. Like a long way down. Let's see where this leads. Station 2. Jesus falls the first time.
There's an inscription here. Ambulate, dum lucem habitus.
Have to use a walk while you have the light.
Behind a cross somewhere?
Walk while you have the light, so that the darkness may not overtake you.
Sounds like a hint.
Or a threat.
This looks like the Virgin Mary.
Station 3. Jesus meets his mother.
The mirror looks dusty.
He's accepting the cross here. There's a woman in this one. Look, someone else got close. He wasn't as lucky.
I'll give you a boost. Hey, it worked. The light leads this way. What happened to these people?
It looks like the light activated something.
Lara! Are you all right? You're lucky it was a little rusted.
This must be Station 4.
Yeah.
Let's have a look at these frescoes.
These people look like they were tortured. All up in the ceiling.
I don't think this was just a crypt.
Lara, is that what I think it is?
The station's at the cross again.
But with mummies, isn't this sacrilegious?
Not necessarily. They could have been paying the ultimate homage.
Or they were just sick.
This must be Station 6. Have to use the light beam to follow
like
the stations of the cross.
These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh. Worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet. This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was. That inscription. Church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies?
They're carrying him.
Seems... Church. These ones are posed like monks.
Uh-huh.
So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies?
This is a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect from the pamphlet.
Mm-hmm.
This is disgusting. I'm glad I wasn't around when Lopez was.
Don't let Lopez get in your head. He's caused enough trouble. He's carrying the cross.
Looks like a church. These ones are posed like monks. So Lopez staged the whole crucifixion with mummies? Seems sacrilegious.
I think this was a place of worship for an underground sect.
Literally. I guess this is a sect of a pamphlet.
Disciple wall him in, and then bang.
No witnesses.
The hands of the righteous one may seize destiny from mine.
I guess it's you then.
He led us on this goose chase. He sabotaged every clue.
All to keep this box from Trinity.
And the people of Paititi. Totally consumed by it.
Thank you.
Where is she?
I don't know.
I just need the box.
Fuck you!
Well, I guess we're done here. Stop!
Let him go! Release him, and I will give you the box.
Lara, what are you doing?
I've lost enough people.
I know you have. Your father was brilliant.
He was taken from me before I could know.
He was my friend. He was obsessed, relentless.
You didn't know him.
He refused to see the potential for destruction in his work. He had to be stopped.
You had him killed.
He was going to lead the public to Paititi. Everything I love, everything I fought for. My world would have been destroyed.
And what about my world?
You can't think it's the same.
It is to a 9-year-old girl. I was a child.
There was too much at stake. An entire civilization, hundreds of years of independence, thousands of lives. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. It's not too late. You can honor Unuratu and restore the sun.
No. The threat must be removed.
You're a low, selfish, murdering coward.
And you, Lara, how many lives have you ended? In pursuit of what?
Lara, go! Stop him!
Past just now?
Yeah. Think we should call him?
Hell no. If there's any change in our status, he'll tell us. Hasn't been much radio chatter.
Shit, I better
spot you!
Hold her off! Shh. Find them.
They just left her alone in the church.
It was chaos in there.
Obviously. But this is Croft. There was something more important to worry about.
Where is he?
These people just don't give up.
He shouldn't be too hard to spot.
Eyes on the left. Where are you, baby?
I'm in the cane field. They can't see me.
Keep your head down. I'm on my way. All full up. Can't carry any more. Full up. Can't carry any more.
Units, priority one, find Lara Croft.
You heard the commander. Let's go hunting.
Croft, I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
She's playing right into our hands.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this. Hey,
did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job. Better not be screwing around.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
All right, let's go. I'll take point. Ah, Christ.
I know you're out there. I should have killed you in Siberia, but Dominguez was against it. That's on me. But I'm gonna fix that mistake. Now.
Hey, where are you?
Oh, I don't like this.
Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I want it dead. Bad.
Croft is on the loose. She wouldn't stick around here. All right, let's go. I'll take point. Hey.
She thinks she's smart, but she doesn't know everything.
Hey, where are you? Hey, did you know there's still rum in some of these barrels?
For Christ's sake, Morgan, do your job.
I want it dead. Bad.
If Croft is on the loose, she wouldn't stick around here. All right, let's go. I'll take point.
Hey, where's Morgan?
Holy shit! I was just talking to him!
Everybody, Morgan's missing. Find him, now!
Let's switch up.
Mind if I cover the exit, Pope?
What the hell?
I can't shake this feeling that something bad is just around the corner.
Anymore.
What?
Hurry!
Got this.
Come on.
How much longer to Paititi?
Almost there. I'm sorry I lost the box.
It's not your fault. It's Dominguez. It's Trinity. All the way back, as far as I can remember, it's always been them. I could have had a family. Everything could have been different. We will get the box, and we will stop Dominguez. Your Highness.
Lara. Where's the box?
Amaru has it.
But the death of the sun draws near.
We'll get it back before he completes the ritual.
This will not be easy. We'll have to adjust the plan. Please, take your time to prepare yourself. We'll gather intelligence and fighters.
Thank you.
I'll stay here and lend Uchu a hand. Let me know if you need anything.
Okay. I can't believe how much Etsley has...
something. But how?
I won't be long. How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. This is where we part. Their path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Jonah.
You too, little bird.
You said that the crimson fire was her destiny.
Okay, don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, you're their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. 105.
When the crimson fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unaratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
Fuck failure.
You shall.
This ritual is mine to complete. They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong.
No. It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
This is Commander Mark. All remaining units, pull the current entry to gate. All units, installing our choke point.
Paladin One. I'm surrounded. Out of ammo. No! Please! No! No!
Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Thank you.
sun dim. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Thank you.
have allowed you to leave.
No more.
I thought you were smart. A god! I have allowed you to leave. No more. A god! I
have allowed you to leave. No more.
Have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. There's you, and me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this ski and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without witness, rooting.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic is lovely this time of year.
Dad.
Oh, no. Well, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard. I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice. Well, in that case...
Goodbye, Mum.
Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm always
I request that you bring me to the museum.
Well, I think that can be arranged by your new schedule.
When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Protect it.
Please.
Uratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsli will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Wow.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend.
We will come to the wedding.
Epsy, why don't you show me the plans for the meeting?
Yes.
It all wrong. I thought that taking control of my life meant venturing out to do something extraordinary. I thought I had to fix everything. But the mysteries of the world are to cherish more than to solve. I'm just one of their many protectors. I'm not sure what the future has in store, Jonah, but whatever adventure's on the horizon, I can't wait to meet it. I'll try not to take myself too seriously.
Tea, Miss Croft.
Lovely. For now, it just feels good to be home.